So he was following you?
No. No, he wasn't following me. He just ran into me. Look, he says that he wants to put everything behind us. And that's what I want to.
Right, yeah. Where have I heard that before?
Rafe, he's getting professional help this time.
Professional? Really? It's going to take a lot more than a psychiatrist to put his head back on straight. You know that? He was smart enough before he ever went to prison.
I know. I promise I'm not going to get involved with it.
Well, I understand that that's what you want, but what if he doesn't let you make that choice? You remember your talk about being friends? You remember how that went? He didn't exactly hear it that way, did he? But what if you hadn't found out that he had set up the whole New York thing, that he intended to be your roommate so you could live happily ever after? I am not waiting for him to change. I'm gonna make sure that he stays out of your life for good.
Likes to keep us company now.
I'm sure you're eager to use the limited time that we have to talk about the reason you're here.
Yeah, I do. I didn't really, want to cause problems for you guys.
Oh, no, Nicole and I, we're just friends. And I've had so much on my plate lately. Honestly, really, I don't have any time for any other kind of relationship.
Oh, yeah, no, I feel the exact same way. I mean, not that I have many good friends, or really any, but I mean, I think it's just because I wait till I really get to know someone. You know, I have to feel that connection before I let them get close, you know? I mean, being a recovered substance abuser, sometimes I can be really reserved. But I wouldn't even be on the road to recovery if it wasn't for you, so.
Well, Teresa, I'm glad that you're committed to sobriety, but the hard part is really it's on you.
Yeah, I know, but I wouldn't even be here if it wasn't for you. And I keep trying to rack my brain, thinking of ways that I could thank you.
You don't really need to do that.
And then just seeing Brady where I was a few months ago, I mean, it made me realize that maybe what I need to do is just pay it forward. I mean, he's never really been nice to me, but he was so messed up.
Well, no, I'm glad that you called me.
Yeah, me too. I mean, I know that a lot of times I'm just taking, but it felt really good to give back. We were a really good team, weren't we?
Teresa, I think there's something that you and I need to get straight between us.
Mom, believe me, I don't want to go to jail and end up like Cousin Nick.
Okay, that won't happen.
I don't want you and Abigail to worry about me. Okay, I want to go to college. I want to have a good future.
Really? That is so great. So if you're so concerned about what's going to happen to you, why would you jeopardize that by hanging out with them?
Do you see me hanging out with other kids at school? Do you see me going to football games? Do you see me going to dances? That's not my thing. Plus, everyone at school thinks I'm this loser druggie. The kid who smashes windows.
JJ, no.
But I don't care, okay? Because they are not my friends. But Bev and Rory are. Okay, they have stuck by me. Even though I'm not doing drugs and they're still...
Yes, they are still doing drugs. Do you see my problem, JJ?
But they do not do it in front of me. Okay, they get it. They understand. You know what? I don't think I'll ever get you to trust me again. Alright, but you know what? After all the lies I told you, if I were you, I'd probably feel the same way. But this is not a lie.
Ow!
Be your cheek.
Down to my last chance, okay? And I know damn well what will happen to me if I screw it up.
As you say, Nick, it was unprovoked brutality, and I'm sorry I didn't mean to dredge up the worst memories in your life.
No, you didn't. You didn't. It's something that I think about every day. Now I know that when something like that happens, you don't try to bury it. You don't try to forget it. You keep it at the forefront. And that way, you're always conscious of dealing with it.
I'm so proud of you, darling.
Rafe, look, just promise
me that you're not gonna go after Nick, please. Nothing good can come from that.
Actually, I think a lot of good can come from it. You told him you just wanted to be friends, but that didn't seem to get through his thick skull, so maybe if he talks to your brother, the cop...
Wants us to be friends, that's it.
Why? What reason does he possibly have to be anywhere near you?
I don't know, but just for me, please just don't.
Why are you so adamant about this?
I don't want another scene.
You want him to just keep harassing you?
No, I don't, no.
Is there something you're not telling me?
Want me to help you?
On with my life.
No, just step on over.
Just promise me that you are just gonna leave him alone, please.
I love you, Mom.
I love you too,
Lisa. I promise you that I will protect you and that beautiful little baby of yours, and I'm gonna make sure that you never have to worry about Nick again.
It's great, really great, that we were able to work together to help Brady out. And it's even better